Alright, welcome back. Let's see, who am I going to go to next?
Answers! Dumb little lies! Right here!
Get out of the car! Alright, let's see. We could go to Dwayne, which I actually got a phone call right after the video I last video. So I totally forgot to film that. Francis, Packy, Playboy Axe. I think I'll go to Packy.
I want to go to Savannah Air.
Here we are then.
Harboring a grudge. The Packy style. That sounds stupid, but oh well.
All I'm saying is that we'll all be judged in the end. All of your brothers. And you, Patrick. And you, Kate.
Who's gonna judge Kate? What would she win if they did? Virgin of the Year?
No. I'm thinking maybe you can catch VD for both
Fuck
of us,
you,
Patrick.
Kate.
Language.
Sorry, Ma. Ho-ho, there he is. Mr. Fucking Crazy Man. You want a beer?
No.
Good. Because I ain't fucking got none.
I thought Kate was a little I thought Kate was a little bigger.
If it doesn't work out, you can be a comedian.
Fuck off. And you, Kate, fuck off out of here.
But aren't you going to introduce us?
Sure. This is Nico, some drug-dealing fucking degenerate from some armpit in Eastern Europe. That's my ma.
Nice to meet you.
Hi.
And this is my sister. Lovely lass, scared to bits of life. And fucking off out of here right now before I throw a fucking bottle at her.
Patrick.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. See you around. Bye.
What a girl. I think she likes you. Word to the wise, though, she don't put out. Which is convenient, because if she did, I'd have to kill you.
Yeah.
Understood.
Like you did kill me.
You got any drugs on you, boy?
No.
Shit. Well, probably a good thing. We got some business to take care of. Come on.
I don't know if I've ever said this in a video before, but man, whenever someone makes a threat to me, I just can't help but laugh.
We've got business.
Even if they're bigger and scarier than me,
car,
I just.
We need a car.
Well, here's a car right in front of us, dumbass.
Help! Okay, there's a ship coming in, and we're the welcoming party.
Who are we welcoming? What have they got that makes this drive worth the effort?
We're welcoming some of our cousins from the east, but we don't know what it is that they're bringing in, exactly. All we know is that it's worth a dollar or two. Our brother Gerald had word about it through this Italian, Ray Pacino. He gave us the heads up in exchange for a cut of the haul.
What makes you think that the information is legit?
First off, I don't trust this guinea for a second. We wouldn't be working for him if our family still had the same status it did back in the day. But that's another story.
Am I going to hear this story?
Anyone who hangs around my family hears about the old days. Just wait. Oh yeah, Ray Vicino's a slimy motherfucker. The one thing you can rely on him for is greed. I'm too small time to be worth setting up, so the one angle he can be playing is the cash.
Makes sense.
Yeah, he'll probably try to give us a fraction of whatever this stuff's worth, but it'll be a fun night.
Depends on what you think is fun.
Stealing, gunfire, car chases, all the usual stuff.
Usual for you and me, maybe. The general population, I'm not so sure.
General population? That's a prison term. You ever been inside?
Not in this country. In Europe, they do things differently. Not so much of the fun in the shower that you guys have here in America.
Must have been a real disappointment. That a guy like you thought he was going to be real popular with the lifers. Did no one pay you any attention?
As I said, the whole prison bitch thing is an American phenomenon. It don't happen on the other side of the ocean.
Well, you got to do some time over here. See what you've been missing out on in your chased European jails.
Yeah.
I'm going to pass on that. Send me a postcard if you do some time.
Will do. Might even put you on the visitors list.
I'd be fucking Dutch.
You'd be touched if you did some time, that's for sure.
We would see if they'd be able to touch me. I got some moves.
You're a good man, Nico. I like you. Not in a fun in the showers kind of way. In a male bonding, about to go rob some people kind of way.
I think I know what you're saying.
Yeah. But no, even though, no matter how big or scary they are, I just can't help but laugh.
What's the plan? We get up on the roof of that warehouse. There should be a good view of the dock so we can scope that shit out. We're going this way.
Oh, I remember this. I remember this mission.
Stick to me, man!
Do we at least have a sniper rifle? Yeah, we do.
This place really wasn't made with us criminals in mind.
Come on, Pappy, you can move a little faster.
This is where the deal's meant to be going down. And here's the boat, right on time. See those boxes on the back of the boat? They must be bringing clone meds.
Meds?
Yeah, stuff that'll stop housewives cutting their wrists and make their husbands get wood. Meds. Molly, sedatives, antidepressants, meds.
Okay, how do we do it?
We'll wait until the truck is loaded, then we'll take it. Simple as that. I'll cover you from up here while you're down on the ground cleaning up.
These better be some good fucking pills. The housewives better be grateful.
Yeah, I'm not jumping down there. Okay, they're starting to shoot me, they're starting to shoot me. Oh, I was about to throw. Here you go.
What's the damn shipment? Shooting.
How? Boy.
Hey, come on! All right, Nico, you drive. I'll take out anyone who tries to follow us. We're going up to Ray's lockup in Westminster off of Union Drive West.
One guy was about to kill me, man. Not cool.
You like the taste of blood? The stuff all in there?
Sure is. All safe and sound. Whole truckload of it.
Well, the wives and mistresses are gonna be happy when their men get a hold of those, huh? Whole city's gonna be hard in a few days' time. Who's this?
That's my boy, Nico. He's an absolute savior. Couldn't have done it without him.
Nico! Come over here.
Make me.
You work for these mick bastards?
Fucking guinea.
I work for whoever's paying.
I might give you a call sometime. Get in, Packy.
Hey, I'll catch you around, man.
I have to say, I think Nico is the best protagonist in the Grand Theft Auto series.
Stop! Sit back and enjoy the ride.
Now, I never played the first two Grand Theft Auto games, but I have to say,
I want to go to Savannah.
That, you know, I played Grand Theft Auto 3, Vice City, San Andreas, and now this. No, I can also count the DLC for this one as well, but I only played Gay Tony fully.
But
I wasn't a big fan. I wasn't a big fan of Carl. The Grand Theft Auto 3 protagonist was Silent, and I'm not a big fan of Silent protagonist. And I just realized that. Hold on.
Taxi!
And yeah,
hey,
I'm not
buddy,
a big fan of Silent Protagonist. Never a big fan. And the one in Vice City, good, but he was more criminal mafia type. Where Nico, he's a criminal, but he has character
we are.
And emotion.